The president has been clear that he wanted to end a 20-year war in Afghanistan. He did exactly that. That's something I would say the American public broadly supports. We've certainly acknowledged that there are aspects, of course, of how it was handled or how all of the events transpired that were not what we had planned for.